Welcome. Thank you so much for coming tonight. It's great to see classmates, family, friends, faculty, mentors, staff. Welcome tonight to the junior recitals of Michael Miller and Laura Stevens. I'm Yvonne Wu, and I'm happy to see you here. So first, before I forget, some housekeeping. Please be sure your devices are silenced. And there will also be a little 10-minute intermission between the two recitals. So first, we'll have Laura Stevens here. Laura is new to UCCS this year, but she had a previous life at a different institution. She already got a bachelor somewhere else in another field, but music called her back. And so she already has a voice as a singer-songwriter, which you'll hear tonight, but she's here to discover more and kind of continue her journey in music. And so it's been a real great privilege to work with her. You'll hear that as an artist, Laura has a deep passion for exploring a connection with the earth and finding groundedness in that. She also has an insistence on finding something true to herself. While throughout the process, she's really open to ideas that might emerge from herself, from life, and from others. And tonight on her set, you'll hear her singer-songwriter side of herself, where she's presenting some old songs and also a new piece that she wrote this semester called Water Will. But it's also exciting because tonight she has two world premieres of compositions, which is her first time notating music to give to other musicians. So you'll hear that that opens a program. So I hope you enjoy tonight's recitals. And we'll welcome Elisa Wicks to the stage first, who's playing violin. Thank you.
I'm not on. Oh, I'm on now. Okay.
They know what they're doing back there. Thanks, everybody, for coming. What a great turnout we have tonight. This is beautiful. So you survived the weird wind turbines and meadowlarks and the destruction of the universe. It's interesting going from that to coming out here and being a singer-songwriter, something I've never experienced before. But I'm excited to share it with you. So as you may have seen in the program, my shtick kind of is really wanting to sink into a sense of place, not only as an individual, but as a species. I think that there have been a lot of ideologies spread throughout the centuries that kind of make us want to take an escape hatch from the planet. And I actually think that that's not the answer. The answer is here. We can create the Eden or the heaven or the nirvana or whatever it is we're looking for here. So I write from that place a lot. And I try to live from that place too as much as is possible. So that's what those pieces you heard are the result of that. Get a little drink here. I didn't smoke pot before this, I swear. Just a little dry mouth. I think I used that joke at my last show, so I need to come up with some fresh ones. Believe it or not, I'm one person in this state that doesn't smoke weed. So these songs also come from a deep connectedness to where I come from. And you know, they're love songs as well. But they're always, it seems like, they're always informed by the identity I find within this place that we call home. And I hope that that can come through in the music. Okay, this is called Mineola.
I grew up in a little town in the southwest corner of Kansas, down by the sagebrush hills where the land runs on for miles. Wild September, I remember he took my hand and led me into the wheat fields where the fireflies and ladybugs fly. Now I'm sitting here and wondering, why did I ever say goodbye? Staring at this Colorado sky, I'm dreaming of sunsets far from me. I heard Colorado was the place to be free. Now I know the difference, it lives in my bones. Mineola, Kansas, there's no place like home. We were kids then, just berry picking in Papa's garden when no one's looking. Drinking summer like it could never run dry. In the lilacs where we would hide, the world transformed right before our eyes into all the love that we always knew it could be. So I'm sitting here wondering, why did I ever say goodbye? Staring at this Colorado sky, I'm dreaming of sunsets far from me. I heard Colorado was the place to be free. Now I know the difference. It lives in my bones. Mineola, Kansas, there's no place like home. I'll never forget you as long as I live. You gave me the heart of Wild Prairie Kid. All of my nights sitting on the white swing, watching the sun go down. Berries and cream while the cicadas sing in the warmth of my hometown. I'll always dream of sunsets far from me. Heard Colorado was the place to be free. Now I know the difference. It lives in my bones. Mineola, Kansas, there's no place like home. No place like home, no place like home, no place like home, no place like home.
Thank you. Thank you. I see you. I was wondering if I could ask the amazing sound guys for some monitor. Up here, please, and thank you. Thank you so much. So small towns of 800 people are not that bad, actually. They're really sweet. I mean, you know, small towns, everybody knows everybody, can be problematic, but also really awesome, too. So. This is Cedar and Pine, inspired by a trip to the Bristlecone Pine Forest in Northern California. Has anybody else ever been there? One person. Okay, like, oh, Jacob too. Cool. Couple people. Nice. Okay. These trees can live up to, like, I think over 4,000 years old. And they're just incredible. They are beaten and battered by the wind, but and storms and life and erosion and all that. But they still survive, and they actually kind of are formed by, or are shaped by the elements around them. And they're really gorgeous. And I think being in their presence is really impactful. It feels like you're among really old, wise beings like the Ents or something like that. Anybody? Okay. I know my brother over here knows what I'm talking about. Yeah, I was really impacted by that, and I went with a new love at the time, and so the whole experience inspired the song. I'm trying, and I want to open up my heart to you. But I'm terrified, can you tell? Making the space for someone new. How can I know that love will stay? That love will grow? Love is a choice, is what they say. How can I know your choice will always be me? They say it takes a winter for the seed to grow.
can I know? You'll weather the seasons. Can I be sure you'll hold beneath the snow? Will you be strong in the wind? With your roots so firm in the ground, can your branches hold a broken heart like mine, like the cedar and the bristlecone pine? When I climb to find your view, if I fall, will I fall into the arms of you? I know I've loved before, and it seems that ache has closed some hidden door. Are you the one who has the key? Can you swim the depths to come and find me? Will you be strong in the wind? With your roots so firm in the ground, can your branches hold a broken heart like mine, like the cedar and the bristlecone pine? Will we be strong in the wind? With our roots so firm in the ground, and our branches transcending space and time, like the cedar bristlecone pine.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to invite Elisa out here for the last song. There she is. She killed it earlier, right? She's amazing. I'm so grateful to have her play with us. And Hope, too. They're both amazing. Okay. All right, this is my last song, and then we'll get Michael out here to blow you away with some guitar skills. He's got skills with a Z. I just have skills with a baby S. I'm getting better. Colin's helping me. So, this is a song that I wrote this semester about another relationship. It happens. They happen. Actually, it's more about myself within the relationship and feeling like I don't often fit into the mold that this culture kind of wants us to fit into a lot of the time. I think that we're all kind of coming to terms with that reality, that a lot of us don't fit a mold, you know, and so you'll hear a little bit about how I kind of view my spirit, I guess, in this song.
Water runs, water flows, water will go where it goes. Water runs, water flows, water will go where it goes. She says, I'm sorry, and I know it hurts. but you can't put a dam in this river. It's been rushing down this very course for 1,000 years long before you. You may move mountains, but you can't move the whole ocean. Why? Trying to hold her is like trying to tie up the tide. Water runs, water flows, water will go where it goes. Water runs, water flows, water will go. She'll miss you when she's gone, she knows. She's gotta let this current take her. You can't predict the way your life unfolds, the way the wind carries the sea. The river always finds the sea. Neighbors keep on asking where she's been. You can't bring yourself to tell them. Her heart is cold, but her spirit's made of wind. There's no telling when she'll come back again.
Thank you very much, everybody. Can I have my mic one more second? Just a little nervous. I'm like banging my guitar on the mic and everything. Thank you so much. We'll have a brief intermission, and then we'll come back and hear Michael. Woo! Michael Miller.
Hello. That woke you all up. All right, welcome back. How about another shout out for Laura Stevens? Beautiful, yes. Incredible first half. And we are gonna keep the music coming. It's really my pleasure. I'm Colin McAllister, by the way, another member of the music faculty here, and I have the privilege of working with Michael Miller on his guitar music. And we've got a great program for you tonight. Michael is in his second year with us, another one of these amazing transfer students we've had from Pikes Peak State College. So keep sending them, William. Keep sending them over to us. We love it. So Michael's been working really hard. He's made a lot of progress, and he's going to really show you the depth and the breadth of that progress tonight. He's playing everything from classical guitar to his own composition for electric guitar with effects to doing a couple pieces with a jazz quartet. And a lot of people consider the classical guitar and the electric guitar to be two different instruments because it's so different the way that you have to approach the playing for those. So I know how challenging it is to present both of those kinds of music in one recital. So will you all join me in welcoming Michael Miller?
Thank you. Thank you.